A prepared vessel has coarseness of aviut, 5 degrees of aviut. It has a masach. It has light that comes, obviously, according to the intensity of the resistance, and the five qualities of the masach, root 1, 2, 3, 4, and the masach here in the same coarseness. And first comes the direct light, bumps into the masach, and performs the reflected light. That's what you think. That's true. That's under the condition that everything's corrected already. Here we're speaking that we come from 0 to the 10. In the 10, we build the vessel, and from the vessel, we raise ourselves to Tzimtzum Aleph, and from Tzimtzum Aleph to the Masach. And from the Masach, we raise ourselves to the reflected light, and from the reflected light, we reach the direct light. But if we're speaking about everything, like in spirituality, that it's already there, the will to receive is there, and the masach is there, so comes the direct light in according to the intensity of the masach.